Amitabh Bachchan and Shah Rukh Khan together share great relationship and always delight fans with their on-screen as well as off-screen commentary. On social media, Shah Rukh Khan recently asked Big B for job recommendation. Badla hit the screens on Friday and received remarkable reviews from critics. Sharing screenshots of praise for Badla on his Twitter account, Big B wrote, "Ye to ho gaya, ab kal naukri kahan? 50 barson se yahi poochta aa raha hoon." The post got numerous comments and replies, with the one comment which caught attention was that of Shah Rukh Khan, who gave witty reply and wrote, "Sir, aapko mil jaye naukri to mujhe bhi recommend kar dena." Further, Badla co-star Tapsi too jumped in the conversation and wrote, "At least there you both can keep me in the same frame. I also did a good job, na?" Badla is an official adaptation of the 2017 Spanish film The Invisible Guest. Directed by Sujoy Ghosh, film released worldwide on 8th March. INS Report.